I spoke to Ed Crowley, young Ed here's father, about where we could go. We needed a new extrication tool for the new truck, and I asked him, I said, Ed, you know a lot of businesses in town, who could help us raise some money to get this? And I said, you know, it's about $15,000. And, you know, we sat and talked for about a half hour, and he said, you know, I have some ideas, let me make some phone calls and things like that. And I got a phone call from Ed the next day, and he said, come on back in, I want to talk to you. And when I came back, to our absolute amazement, he handed me a check for $15,000 from Stony Creek Brewery to buy the tool. So, you know, this is a tool that we could not have purchased without the generosity of the Crowley family, and they've been generous to the town for many years, long before Stony Creek Brewery was ever here. And this is a piece of equipment that allows us to do so much more than the other Jaws of Life that we've had in the past. We're not attached to a vehicle. This tool is designed to work on the newer, stronger metals out there. So we really appreciate it. And Ed, on behalf of the Brantford Fire Department, I'd really like to thank you for this. Thank your family. So now we're gonna hand these over to the guys and let you guys see what this thing really does.